we about to get in right into this, man. Eminem just dropped that deluxe edition to Music to be Murdered By. And we about to jump right into it, man. Well, listen, y'all know who I am, man. I'm your boy, No Tatts, man. And we back for another video. If you're new to the channel, welcome. But if you already been here, you know you're a part of the No Tatts crew, man. We don't waste no time, man. We got some work to do, man. We got some reactions to react to, some bars to catch, some new words to discover. Eminem, boy, you be making up words sometimes, boy. I know you do. But anyway, man, let's get into this, man. We ain't waste no time. If you're new to the channel, like, comment, and subscribe. When you comment, let me know what you want to see, man, and I'm going to react to it. When you subscribe, man, subscribe to this channel because you like the content, man. And don't subscribe for no other reasons, man. If you don't like this channel, man, don't subscribe over here because we don't want you. Straight up. We don't want no haters over here, man. Keep your stuff over there with y'all, man. Don't get over here with that nonsense, man. Because right now, we reacting to the greatest rapper alive. The greatest rapper alive. Y'all already know. Let's go. Let's go. Eminem, Discombobulated. Whoa, y'all hear the beat? Hey, yo, Dre. Dr. Dre beat. You know this about to be a fucking banger. What happened here, bro? Y'all, what are y'all doing? Get back here. There we go. Come on, right there.
Hey, yo, Dre. I'm discombobulated. What's taken back? Execute a line like what I tried to do one time in my youth when I euthanized my poodle in junior high. Used to hide in my room and fly to the moon and try suicide with the glue from my school supplies.
Oh my God, he said he gonna try to kill something like he euthanized his poodle in junior high. He used to hide in his room and try to get high as the moon with his school supplies, sniffing glue. Woo! Y'all ain't catch it. Y'all ain't catch it. Don't worry, I got it.
Hit the snooze alarm before I lose my mind. Who am I gonna use it on? Utilizing this tool, I will execute a line like what I tried to do one time in my youth when I euthanized my poodle in junior high. Used to hide in my room and fly to the moon and try suicide with the glue from my school supplies. Then proof to nine, IQ and I would climb in that hoopty to ride the Drews and rhyme. Body teenagers fall too many times to count before I tear up the shelter. Give my dogs a pound. Now I'm about to treat all of you rappers noggins half.
Man, come on, man. Before I tear up this shelter, give my dogs a pound, bro. Before I tear up this shelter, give my dogs a pound, man. Come on. Shelter, dog pound. Oh, my goodness. Man, RIP proof.
In Andrew's Hall, too many times to count. Before I tear up the shelter, give my dogs a pound. Now I'm about to treat all of you rappers noggins half. Dre does every time he goes back to Compton now. Cause every so often I'll visit my old stomping grounds. And Doc's in the house, so you know the bong is out. Room is spinning like 900,000 miles an hour. Forgot what I'm talking about. Fuck, I'm discombobulated.
Left is down, left is right. Day is night now, in is out, black is white. So to and fro, and side to side. Am I coming or going, man, I can't decide. Cause back is forth now, and stop means go. No means yes, but yes don't mean no. So baby, please take off your clothes.
No, yes, no, yes, no, no.
Just flew the coop, the cops are in hot pursuit. But the day they catch me is the day 50 will call a truce and cross the feud with him and John. Jahl actually spit a bar that's not from a Dr. Seuss book and he'll start a group. Fuck it, I'm a kook.
Oh my gosh. Oh, he even went at Ja Rule, man. This man ain't playing with y'all, man. He said the man Ja Rule get his rhyme from Dr. Seuss. Oh my God. Oh, oh, oh my God. He said the man get it. Man, the man said the man get his rhyme from Dr. Seuss, bro. It'll be the day that Ja Rule stopped getting his rhyme from Dr. Seuss, man. Greens, eggs, and ham. Ham, I am. Yes, I am. Green eggs and ham, man. Hey, come on, bro. Come on. Oh, my God. That'll be the day that 50 Cent. Come on. Oh, my goodness, man, bro.
No, yes, no, yes, no, no, yes, oh. Yeah.
pursuit. But the day they catch me is the day 50 will call the truce and squash the feud with him and John. John actually spit a bar that's not from a Dr. Seuss book and he'll start a group. Fuck it, I'm a kook. I know I got a screw and a couple of marbles loose. Brain is like ramen soup. Shout the true goy, gotta give a De La salute. Cause my noodle's in a knot. Call it pasta noose. Wizard of Oz and News, same Marshall Bruce in that battle who lost the juice. Who also used to sound like Nas on Live at the Barbecue. Now I got the juice, wouldn't beef if I was you. Like, I was you, but beef if like I was you, but like, ah, fuck you. Long as I got these walls and these hallways, I'm always have someone to argue with. I'm just all twisted, I'm just gonna fuck you.
Man, he said, now that I got the juice, I wouldn't try to beef if I was you, bro. Come on, man. Oh my gosh, he's telling y'all, bro, don't mess with him, man. Leave him alone. Leave him alone. Leave him. Man, I can't get over the fact the man said, Ja Rule get his rhyme from Dr. Seuss, bro. Then he said, noodles in the noose? Noodle knot or something.
Juice also used to sound like Nas on Live at the Barbecue. Now I got the juice, wouldn't beef if I was you. Like, I was you, but beef if like, I was you, but like, ah, fuck you. Long as I got these walls and these hallways, I'm always have someone to argue with. I'm just all twisted, I'm just gonna fuck you.
Up is down, left is right, day is night now, in is out, black is white. So to and fro, and side to side, am I coming or going, man, I can't decide. Cause back is forth now, and stop means go. No means yes, but yes don't mean no. So baby, please take off your clothes.
Check out
my worst, and for that I'm blessed. So every time I rap, I curse, and that's why I press. I usually get attacked by first. They're at my neck like motherfucking vampires. So critics say I say the same shit. I'm always regretting little bit. Well, for off, I'm naked, so up my dick when I'm taking a shit. But I middle for anger is extended now. Should I tell them where to put it? I'm so fed up with it. They ask me dumb shit. So I act like I'm on a kayak with my back to Niagara.
Man, listen, man, the man just said he cussed, man. He said the critics come at him because he cussed, and he cussed so much. Did y'all just hear how he was saying his cuss words, bro? He was editing out his own cuss words, man. Who does this? Y'all niggas is ill, man. You haters out there, man. This for the haters, man. Oh, man, he ain't the greatest rapper alive, man. Oh, man, he done stole hip-hop from the black people. Oh, he done did this, he done did that. Man, shut the hell up. He's doing it better than most of you clowns out there, man. And even the top dogs don't want to see him with no smoke, man. The ones who won't smoke is the ones who's, you know, little puppies, man, that don't know no better. You know, the top dogs know better, bruh. Come on.
Back my first, they're at my neck like motherfucking vampires. So critics today, I said they the same shit. I'm always regretting little bit. Well, for off, I'm naked, so up my dick when I'm taking a shit. But I middle for anger is extended now. Should I tell them where to put it? I'm so fed up with it, they ask me dumb shit. So I act like I'm on a kayak with my back to Niagara. No life jacket, man, I had like six psychiatrists. Scientists misdiagnosed me with plaque psoriasis. Cause I asked them, why is it my eye itches? So they gave me some diet tips and Viagra. With side effects, I might end up growing spider webs. In my head, a dying, a horrifying death. On my final breath, I will tell you, apply your lips to my dick. It's one size of fits. I just took an ACE test, and the doctor said to think positive.
Oh my gosh. Hold on. He said he gonna tell you to do with your lips, man. Put it on. He said, I just took an ACE test, and the doctor said, man, just think positive. Just think positive, man, with AIDS test, man. Think positive. Oh my God, this is crazy, bro. Crazy, man. I love reacting to Eminem, man. I had so much fun with it.
Growing spider webs in my head, a dying, a horrifying death. On my final breath, I will tell you, apply your lips to my dick. It's one size of fits. I just took an ACE test, and the doctor said to think positive.
Now up is down, left is right, day is night now, in is out, black is white. So to and fro, and side to side, am I coming or going, man, I can't decide. Cause back is forth now, and stop means go. No means yes, but yes don't mean no. So baby, please take off
your
clothes.
Yes, no, yes, no, no, yes, no. Yeah. Dr. Dre. Black Beethoven. S-word.
Hey, man, that's killer, bro. This beat is fucking hard.
Bro.
boy. Yeah, I mean, tears roll with his stuff, man. Hey, man, y'all already know, man. We gonna keep this shit rolling, bro. Y'all let me know, man. All y'all, let me know, man. Y'all want me to react to this whole album or what, man? Let me know. Should I react to the whole Eminem Music album or not, man? I need y'all to let me know. Y'all already know, it's your boy, know that. Catch y'all in the next video.